In this video, you will learn how to modify the dimension properties. You will also learn how to load predefined properties for your dimensions. You can modify the properties of the dimensions in an open drawing. Click a dimension. If the drawing property pane is not open, double-click the dimension. If you want to modify several dimensions, hold down Ctrl and click the dimensions. If you have selected several dimensions, the properties that have different values have the text varies. You can select another value from the list. You can load predefined dimension properties and search for properties from here. You can modify the dimension line properties, such as type, color, and arrow. If you are satisfied with the changes, you can click Modify to apply the changes. You can also modify the dimension value properties, such as font, place on line, background, frame, units, format, and precision. You can group the digits, combine equal dimensions, and define if you want to show the numeric value of the dimensions. To avoid the dimension label overlap, modify the exaggeration settings as required. You can choose to have plate side marks and modify the plate side mark settings from here. Finally, you can modify the dimension placing settings. For example, set the dimension to be free or fixed. The free option allows Tekla structures to decide the location and direction of the dimension. Fixed allows you to place the dimension at any point. Finally, click Modify. The selected dimensions are modified.